Hi everyone, I'm Mark Sievers, and today I'm showing you my favorite ways to prepare mint for recipes. So, I think everybody knows what mint is. It's this beautiful herb, very distinctive kind of minty flavor, and I don't cook with it a whole lot, but I do use it in cocktails. But let me give you a close-up of mint. So, mint has these beautiful leaves, they have amazing texture, and they're packed with flavor. So, my most used way of using mint is actually whole leaves in cocktails, especially mojitos. I love to use the smaller leaves like this as a little garnish on desserts or ice cream. Or I've started putting mint in select recipes, things like couscous, I find is really good with mint and a few other ingredients. And I just give it a little rough chop and fresh mint. How easy and simple. Please like this video, subscribe to my channel, and then head over to marcsievers.com to get more recipes, entertaining ideas, and to learn about my two books. Until next time, bye.